So, welcome to the Eve Easter event tutorial. The anomaly which we will do is called Charistus Hunt. Sadly, there isn't one in the system right now. But before we can do the anomaly, we will need to find a certain capsule. The reason for that is that the anomaly consists of two sides. Or two gates, and the second gate requires a key. And to hunt for this specific key, we first need to edit our overview settings, type capsule, and enable a regular capsule. And after we've done it, we can jump in our favorite ship and jump around the systems and try to find capsule. So we're going to do that now. Basically, you have to bounce around the system and use your directional scanner and try to find a mysterious capsule. They come in different colors. For this one, for example, there's a mysterious pink capsule. I bounce around, reduce my range, and try to estimate which moon or planet it could be. And once you warp to the correct planet, you will see the capsule on your overview, and then you can shoot it. Yeah, once we find the capsule, we can just approach it, kill it, loot it, and there we have the key. Once we have it in the inventory, we are ready to go to find the site. So now that you have the key, I'm going to show you my fitting. I'm using the Punisher, which is a T1 frigate. Pretty much everybody should be able to fly it. I'm using small focused modulated pulse beams with the Imperial Navy Multi-Frequency S. Couple of rigs. What is really important is a small capacitor booster because the rats are going to need you. And a dual wrap because there's quite a lot of damage. Heatsink for more damage and reactive armor hardener. That's pretty much the fitting. It's probably going to be linked within the video, so you can check it out there and copy it there. Okay, so with the fitting and the key, you can start looking for sites. They
Warp
should appear on your
active.
probe scanner, and once you found one, I found already one in this specific video, just walk to the gate, activate the gate, and the rats are going to approach you quite fast and they are going to deal quite a bit of damage. So don't panic, just chill out and try to orbit the first one. I'd recommend that you start with Worms and Condors because they need you. And once you get rid of them, it gets a little bit easier. So, just orbit at 2.5K or something, switch around your armor wraps, activate your reactive shield hardener, and eat away on the rats. And also keep an eye on your capacitor because once it's empty, you're pretty much dead in the water, and therefore you have the Navy cap boosters.
A module has run out of charges.
Light, which I'm showing here, I had, I think, around 3 spawns. It's usually a bit different. Sometimes there are also cruisers appearing, but to be honest, the biggest problems are usually the worms and the condors because of the UR capabilities. Yeah, once you're done with the first wave, it takes a couple of seconds for the next one to respawn, so you should chill out a bit and see that your capacitor recharges and that you come back to full armor. And yeah, I wouldn't recommend to loot the wrecks. I pretty much only found rubbish and it takes a bit of time, so I wouldn't advise it. But it's up to you.
A module has run out of charges. The capacitor is empty. A module has run out of charges. The capacitor is empty. A module has run out of charges.
Yeah, since then it's pretty much just rinse and repeat, try to remain calm
The
because they
capacitor
will
is
eat through your
empty.
armor and you will have to reboost your capacitor. And yeah, once you're done after the waves, if you have the key, you're able to activate the second gate.
A
And
module has run out
there's
of
only one
charges.
red waiting, actually. But that red is quite tough. So what I recommend there is as soon
Warp drive active.
as you see the red and you get out of the warp, to orbit at 2.5K, lock it and just do as you just did in the pocket before. Try to tune your reps, don't leave them on the whole time. And when your capacitor is empty, just boost it again. So it's just really important to have enough cap boosters.
The capacitor is empty. Module has run out of charges. A module has run out of charges.
Yeah, that's it. Congratulations. Finished the site.
Warp drive active.